seminars is still one of the best ways for advisors to grow their practice. So why aren't they doing them?
Yeah, seminars are in fact one of the best ways, and in fact, at Advice to Advisors, we count seminars as one of our top four methods within our prospecting dashboard. The biggest problem with financial advisors is they don't have a process to actually run seminars. You want to start with your ideal client profile, so you've got the right people there. You've got to have an engaging seminar that targets that ideal client. You have to have a method of booking appointments at the seminar, and finally, you need a follow-up process. So once you've got that process in place, and that's what we coach to when it comes to seminars, once you've got that in place, it's so much easier, and you're seen as the expert, and you can get referrals and introductions coming as well. So it's a fabulous way to prospect for advisors.
I hear that one of the biggest challenges, though, is to fill that room.
Yeah, and you're right. That tends to be one of the reasons, and in fact, the prime reason why advisors shy from seminars, unfortunately. So there's a number of different ways that you can actually get the attendees to where you're going to be holding your seminars. We work with a company, White Glove Workshops, that does a fabulous job using social media to bring the targeted market to your seminars. And they have certain guarantees. They're the only company that I've known or ever worked with that guarantees, and you don't pay until those people show. So if you're looking to do a seminar and you've got the process in place, talk to White Glove about filling your room so you've got prospects, attendees there, and then you're able to turn those into clients.